हेलो माय लवली डियर फ्रेंड्स, हाउ फुल यू गाइस आर वेल। सो वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल अगेन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे विद अनदर वीडियो। वी हैड प्लान फॉर द 3 डेज लवली ट्रैकिंग। दिस इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द ट्रैकिंग आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू। वी वर द टोटली 6 मेंबर फॉर दिस ट्रैकिंग। एक्चुअली वी डिड नॉट हैव प्लान फॉर दिस ट्रैकिंग, इट्स सडनली मेड इन द इवनिंग। इफ आई स्टिल रिमेंबर, वी लेफ्ट फॉर दिस ट्रैकिंग अराउंड 3 PM। यू सी एवरीबडी गॉट ऑल नेसेसरी थिंग्स विच वर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस ट्रैकिंग। We had early planned where would we take stay. This took us around 3 hours to reach at the first spot which we were chosen. Everybody got a sigh of relief when we reached at the spot. Everybody was tired, lift off such a heavy weight. This was the real time of our happiness when we found out this place. Eyes were thirsty as well to watch this place. This place is about 2500 feet above from the sea level. I haven't seen such this beauty before. After coming here, I realized really beauty really laid down around us. For a fraction of time, it really blew our mind. We were quite late. Sunset was going to almost end. We were planning for set of the tent. I just suggest you one thing. If you are planning for the trekking, you haven't even done it before. So whatever locality you go in, you should know little bit knowledge about that place before going. Especially you must know where the water is. In the first day of our trekking, we frustrated a lot to find the water. On the way, we found many huge stone cliffs. When I tried to peep down, I noticed my legs were vibrating. But I could not see the bottom end of this cliff. It was really very huge. Trekking becomes more delighted when we make a group of small friends. It should be minimum 3 days, then it becomes more delighted. In the first day, we had a very less time to reach at the confirmed place. So that's why we were in a hurry. Many places we took rest on the way. Water we carried with us. On the way, even a single place we didn't find the water. After reached at the spot, everyone got busy with taking pics and making video. About second day, wait for the next video.